A photograph is being shared widely on social media platforms with the claim that it is of a vaccine against COVID-19 developed by US scientists. The post also claims that US President Donald Trump announced a vaccine by Roche Medical Company. We ran the photo through Google reverse image search and found the same image in a tweet posted by a journalist. From the tweet, we learned that Korea has developed a 10-minute COVID-19 diagnostic kit and is speeding up production of this testing kit. Also, when we looked up the company Sugentech, we found its website. On it, you can see pictures of the same product, and the website confirms that it is a tool with which to test if people have COVID-19 or not. Sugentech is a South Korea-based company. Also, the website of the World Health Organization confirms that, as on 24th March 2020, there is no vaccine or specific antiviral medicine to prevent or treat COVID-19. As for the claim about Trump announcing a vaccine by Roche, Factcheck has already debunked this claim in a previous video. Trump, too, announced a diagnostic tool, not a vaccine. We'll leave the link in the description. All this means that this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.